So with the onset of monsoons, one of the main illnesses that we have to take care of and make sure that you're not exposed to is typhoid. It's very rampant at this time and it comes on with the onset of just fever. So any ailment which has fever in it and which has other complications like stomachache or rashes, we always worry about typhoid. So what is typhoid? It's spread by an organism called Salmonella typhi, and this is basically because of having infected food or water. So we say all food should be consumed within 24 hours. Don't keep it out for too long. All water should be covered. All hands should be washed. Anybody who cooks or cleans the utensils or helps to feed the elderly or the children must make sure that they wash their hands frequently. Once this comes into the body, the main symptoms that we face are very high fever. So the fever is what we call a step ladder fever. Fever goes up, comes down, but never really touches normal and keeps going up to almost 103, 104. You can get vomiting with it. You can get pain in the tummy. Very often rashes appear on the body after the third or the fourth day, and it leads to extreme lethargy, tiredness and fatigue. So what should one do? If you're running a temperature which is more than 2-3 days and it's not coming down with the basic medication that we use, like paracetamols, you should make sure that you go in and get seen by a doctor. You will probably need to get some blood tests done because that is the only thing that tells you whether you are suffering from typhoid or not. Within the first 24 to 48 hours, you can do something called a typhi dot. That becomes positive immediately. Or after 5 days, we do something called a Vidal test. But besides this, you need complete bed rest. You must rehydrate your body. So make sure that you're having enough fluids, have small frequent meals, and don't go out anywhere because this is really an exhausting illness. And very often, if it's not controlled in time, you may need intravenous fluids. Or at the worst, you may need hospitalization. For this, the main prevention is your vaccination. We do it every 3 years. That should be given to everybody. All children above 2 years can take it, especially in the elderly or those who have a low resistance. The other way to take it is a oral typhoid medication, which is the vaccine, but that is not as effective as the injections. So we advise everybody to take the shots every 3 years. So all of you who have not done that, please make sure that you do it.